Hi everybody, Ms. Emerson back for the second part of the video of the FFCs, the feature function class. And this video, I'm going to work a little bit on teaching you about functions. Reminder to make sure your child can identify whether they can point to each item that you name or that they can tell you what each item is before you start the program. I opened a new page to show you a different example of a page I may send you. These pages you can leave right on your computer. I made them so they all fit on one screen, or you can print them out, whatever you have access to, whatever's easier, whatever works better in your home. So a function is how we use an item or an object. So what do we do with it and how it's used in the house? So I have a bed and you sleep in a bed. A puzzle, something you put together, a ball you might throw, you bounce, you roll. The function of a sandwich is to eat it. The function of a trampoline is to jump on it. The function on a flower is to smell, to look pretty. They're different functions. So the use of the function and how we use it, it's pretty quick and pretty easy. So I just want to point out that there's a difference in some of the programs. Depending, some of the programs you would do fill in the blanks where you would say the statement here, you sleep in it, and they point to the bed, your child. And other programs, you're going to be asking them questions like what do you throw, and they will answer or point to the ball. I have the target of what you would be saying to your child on all the programs underneath, so you have an idea. So you see underneath each one, whether it was on this type of, whether it was on this one that looks like this or looks a little different, it gives you different target options for your child. And that's what a function is. It's how you use an item and what is it used for.